remember me as the one who avenged her death.